early morning fire at a South Lansing apartment complex was set on purpose. It happened at 4 a.m. at the Edgewood Villas Apartments. According to Lansing police, someone broke a window to the leasing office and set a curtain on fire. No one was hurt, and the fire was put out by a fire extinguisher before firefighters arrived.